Deadly night ghosts are in the school at my house, and it's haunted. It's in my house, and the floor, but dead animals are passed there constantly, and people have died as well. You can feel them, the spirits that come and go when I float a place. Knows and know why, but no time. And so, come and go if they want. So it could be 3 a.m, it could be 4 p.m, it could be 10 a.m, it could be any time constantly. That's them when I come and go. That's basically it. For those school ghouls, that's for sure.